Hi and welcome to this practice. Today we're going to do a very quick power vinyasa flow. So we're going to be moving quickly with the breath. So let's start on the beginning of the mat. Hands down, let's take a couple of nice deep inhales, inhaling deeply. Exhaling slowly. Another inhale. And exhale. Let's take another inhale. Exhale, open the eyes. We're going to inhale, open, bring the hands up towards the sky, look up, exhale, forward fold. Inhale all the way up to standing. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, hands down, forward fold. You can have your knees bend in here. Inhale, hands up. All the way up to standing. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, hands up. Look up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down. Forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. So you can place your hands onto the shins or onto the floor, whatever is accessible for you. Exhale, hands down, right leg back, left leg back, knees down, shifting forward, chaturanga. Inhale, cobra, shoulders and elbows open, are coming together. Exhale, tuck the toes under, and then dig your knees in, bring yourself up onto the hands, and sitting back onto the heels, bring your bum up towards the sky, downward dog. Inhale, let's walk the dog here for a couple of breaths. Exhale, another inhale. And exhale, let's take an inhale, look up, right leg and left leg in, forward fold, inhale all the way up to standing, hands up, exhale, hands down, inhale, hands up, exhale, hands down, forward fold, inhale, halfway lift, exhale, hands down, right leg back, left leg back, onto the knees, shifting forward, chaturanga, inhale, cobra, shoulders and elbows are coming together, exhale, push back into down dog. Let's inhale, look up, right leg in, left leg in, exhale, forward fold. Inhale all the way up, exhale, hands down. Inhale, hands up, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway left. Exhale, hands down, right leg back, left leg back, knees down, chaturanga. Inhale, cobra. And exhale, down dog again. Inhale, look up, right leg in, left leg in, exhale, forward fold. Inhale all the way up, hands up. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, hands down, forward fold. Inhale, halfway left. Exhale, hands down, right leg back, left leg back. You can also do the knee chaturanga or you can do high chaturanga, still the same thing. So shifting forward, slowly rolling down. Inhale, cobra. And then exhale, down dog. Inhale, look up, right leg and left leg and exhale, forward fold. Inhale, all the way up to standing. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, hands down, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hands down, right leg back, left leg back, chaturanga, lower, high. Inhale, cobra. And then exhale, down dog again. Inhale, look up, right leg and left leg and exhale, forward fold. Inhale, hands up, all the way to standing. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, hands up, look up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hands down, right leg back, left leg back, chaturanga, cobra, inhale, exhale, down dog. Bring the right leg up, bend the elbow and touch the knee. Extend back again, touch the, bend the knee and then touch the elbow. Extend and then again, bring nose, knee to your nose and then hand goes in between the leg goes in between the hands. Leg on the back, 45 degree angle, hips square to the front, inhale. Look up, bend the front knee. Exhale, hands down. Right leg back, chaturanga. Inhale, cobra. And then exhale, down dog. Bring left leg up. Bend the knee, touch your left elbow. Extend. Inhale, touch your left elbow. Extend again. Bend the knee, touch your nose, and then stand in between the hands. 45 degree angle at the back. Inhale, cobra. Warrior one. Exhale, hands down. Left leg back, chaturanga. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, down dog. Bring your right leg in. Bend the knee and touch your left elbow. Extend. Exhale, touch the left elbow. Inhale, extend. Exhale, and then touch your nose with your knee. Then leg goes in between the hands. 45 degree on the angle on the back. Inhale, warrior one. And exhale, open the side here. Big inhale. Exhale. One more inhale. And then we're gonna windmill the arms down. And then right leg back. Chaturanga, high or low. Inhale, cobra. And then exhale, down dog. Inhale, left leg up. Bend the knee and touch your right elbow. Extend on the next heel. Inhale, touch the elbow. Exhale. And then inhale, knee to nose. And then leg in between the hands. 45 degree at the angle at the back. Inhale, warrior one. So front knee bend. And then we're gonna exhale, open the hips to the side. So warrior two here, big inhale. Exhale. Another inhale. Exhale. One more inhale. Then we're gonna windmill the arms down. Left leg back. Chaturanga. Inhale, cobra. And then exhale, down dog. Bring right leg up. Bend the knee, touch your right elbow. Extend. On an inhale, bend the knee, touch your left elbow. Extend. And then touch your nose. The leg goes in between the hands. 45 degree at the angle on the back. Inhale, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale. Exhale. Bring nicely hugged in here. And then we're gonna inhale. Bring the arm down to the front. And then the heel goes up. And then we want to bring the hands over the head. And we want to bring the torso over the leg. Inhale here. Exhale. Now on our inhale, we're gonna bring the left leg closer, bring it up, and then extend the front, the right leg. Inhale here, trying to make nice line with our body. Exhale. Let's do one more inhale. Exhale, place the leg nice and high, nice and further away. Hands down, leg goes back. Chaturanga. Inhale, cobra. And then exhale, down dog. Inhale, bring the right leg up. Exhale, bend the knee, touch the left elbow. Exhale, bring it up. Exhale, and then touch the right elbow. Extend, bring it up. Bend the knee, touch your nose. Place it in between the hands. 45 degree back angle at the back. Inhale, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two, opening to the side here. Big inhale. Exhale. One more inhale. And then the next inhale, hand goes down and to the front. And then we're going, leaning onto the leg. The heel can go up on the back leg. Now inhale, exhale. One more inhale, and then exhale. Shift your weight forward, bring the leg back. And we want to make nice long line with the body. Big inhale, exhale. One more inhale, and exhale. We're gonna stand back, hand goes down, leg back, chaturanga. Inhale, cobra. And then let's push the down dog here. Oh. Let's catch a breath in here. You can walk your dog. So keep moving your hips side to side. And you're gonna inhale. Look up and then bring your right leg in. And then we want to walk to the side here. So we're into wide leg, forward fold. Inhale, elongate the spine, and then exhale, forward fold here. I want you to bring your weight, shift your weight to your toes. Inhale, exhale, you can wag your hands back if you want to. Another big inhale. And exhale, take another inhale. And now let's walk the hands to the front. So we want to have hands far away from ourselves. And let's take right hand, bring it under, and then see if you can catch your left leg. It can be the knee, but we kind of want to have it at the ankle. So inhale, elongate the spine, and then exhale, twist. So pull yourself up towards the leg. Big inhale, exhale, another inhale, and exhale, take another inhale. And the next day we're gonna extend the hand. Big inhale here. Exhale slowly. Another inhale. And then next we're going to bring the left hand underneath the armpit and then grab the right leg. She could be on the shin or somewhere around the ankle. Big inhale here. Extend the spine and then exhale, twist a bit more. So looking under your armpit, big inhale here. Exhale. Another inhale. And exhale. Take another inhale. And then the next exhale, release that hand. Bring the hands nice and long here. Take a two breaths. Inhale. Exhale. Another inhale. And now the next exhale, we're gonna walk the hands back, place the hands onto the hips, and then let's inhale, come back to standing. So now we want to bring the heels a bit closer. So the toes are pointing outwards, and then we can bend the legs here. So let's go. Let's add the hands. We're gonna go hands going up, and then we're gonna inhale, extend the spine, and then exhale, bring it down. Inhale, extend, exhale, bring it down. Inhale, extend, bring it down. So I want you to really not be having your bum back. You want to have a nice, like your torso is into one nice column. Okay, and let's stay down. Let's hold it here so we can even move side to side, hands together into Anjali Mudra. Really push into your hands. Let's stay here, holding it. Exhale. Big inhale. And exhale. One more inhale. And then what we're going to do, we're going to move out. So exhaling, bring the right knee down. So we go into a lunge and then hands go together and we want to twist to the side. And we want to come back, bring the knee with us, stay low, bring the other knee down and then twist to the other side. Come back again, bring the knee up, stay low and then twist to the other side. So let's do a few more. We want to stay as low as possible. Let's do one more on each side. It's pretty hard going. Okay, last twist, coming back. And then we're going nice and low. And you might want to bring your legs closer and let's go into the yogic squat. So your heels might not be down on the floor. That's also fine if they're here. That is totally fine. So just stay where you are. And then we want to move side to side here a little bit. Moving to the side so we can also place the hands down and then let's move it with the knee. So one knee goes down and then goes up and then the other one goes down. So let's move it a few times. Oh, my hips are really cracking. Oh. Okay, let's release that. The hips are really getting it a little strong. Okay, let's lie down. So bringing your breath to nice slow breathing. Hands down, legs are coming close to your bum. And we want to bring, want to think about our hip, our pelvis. So I want you to do a couple of tucks. So tuck it label under and then untuck it. Tuck it under, untuck it. Tuck it under, untuck it. Few more here. Okay, stay in the middle. Hands can go down onto the side. And what we want to do, we want to tuck the tailbone under, bring the pelvis up, and then slowly, slowly, slowly bring ourselves up to bridge. And then slowly release it down, nice and slow. One vertebra at a time. And then pelvis goes down, untucking the tailbone. Tuck the tailbone under, bring the pelvis up. Really push all the way up. Really feeling the legs. Inhale, exhale, and then slowly release it down. Really push your spine into the mat, untuck the tailbone, tuck it under, bring it up, bring it. Hold it. You might want to squeeze your legs together. Inhale, exhale, another inhale, and exhale. Let's take one more inhale. And then exhale, we're gonna slowly release it down. Let's do one more bridge here, but we're gonna do an extra bed here. So let's bring it up. So tucking the tailbone under, bringing the pelvis up. Let's go all the way up to bridge. And then let's bring that one knee up. So right knee is up and right leg is up. So you can stay here in a table pose or you can have it extended, up to you. Let's maybe go to the tabletop and let's go down. So on one leg and then up, push it down. Hover down and then push it up. Let's do three more. Down and up. Two more. Down, up. Last one down and last one up. And then slowly bring the leg down. Now the other leg. Left leg goes up into the table pose and same thing. Slowly bring it up, down and push it up. Down, push it up, down. Push it up again. Let's do two more. Last one down and up, and let's release that leg down and then slowly release it down. Oh, that was nice. Bring your knees to your chest, bring your nose to your knees, give them a big hug here, big hug, and then your sternum is pushing down the floor. Okay, place your head down, push your pelvis down, and then move side to side here. Okay, release the legs. Okay, let's go to swing. And then here what we're gonna do, you want to have one leg long, maybe I'll start on this one, left leg long, right is bent, and we want to place right hand back, and then inhale, bring the left hand up, exhale, place it onto your knee, and then we want to inhale, extend the spine, and then exhale, you want to twist as much as possible. So you want to look in front of you. If your neck is straining, there's nothing in there really, so you can try, but if your neck is straining, just look in front of you. Big inhale here. Exhale, that knee can really be coming towards the other leg. Big inhale. Exhale, release that. We're gonna extend the right leg, then the left leg. Right hand goes on the back. Inhale, extend the hands up. Exhale, bend, bring your elbow onto the knee. I'm gonna inhale, open, elongate the spine, and then exhale, twist a little bit more. So really digging that elbow into the side of the knee. Big inhale, exhale, another inhale, and exhale. Take one more inhale, and then we're gonna exhale. Gonna release the elbow, and then let's just lie down here. Extend right leg, left comes into the tabletone, top opposite hand onto the knee, so right hand onto the left knee, inhale, elongate the spine, and then exhale, twist to the side, big inhale here, exhale, really feel that twist, both shoulders are staying onto the mat, another inhale, and then exhale, bring yourself to the center, you can help yourself with the hand, extend the, bend the right leg, extend the left leg, right knee goes over the hip, so tabletop pose. Left hand onto right knee, and then inhale, extend the spine, and then exhale, twist to the left now. Both shoulders onto the floor. You might be not going that far on this side or further than the other side, totally fine. Inhale, exhale. Let's take another inhale, and then on exhale, let's come back to the center. Release both legs, so legs nice and long. Hands are opening to the palm of the hand is opening to the sky. And let's go into our Shavasana. So you can use a block underneath your head, or you can use a blanket here to keep yourself nice and warm. So Shavasana is one of the most important poses in yoga. So it allows you to integrate everything you've done in your nervous system. So really start to relax. You can just come back to your normal breathing. And let's start noticing how we feel. How are you feeling compared to how we started? Inhale, smile. And keep that smile on your face. Notice how the energy has shifted when you smiled. And let's honor yourself for coming into this practice, for taking the time out of your day to take care of your body and mind. If you've got a bit more time, I invite you to stay longer in Shavasana. If you're short for time, start slowly bringing yourselves to the room you're in. Maybe start looking at your fingers and your toes. Maybe doing circles with your wrists and your ankles one way and then the other. And take your hands over the head and really stretch as you do in the morning. Big inhale here. Create a bit more space in the spine and then exhale. Move yourself to the side for a couple of breaths. And whenever you're feeling ready, use your top hand to push yourself up to sitting. Nice easy pose here. Hands together into Anjali Mudra. And let's remind ourselves to have kind and loving thoughts. Kind and loving communication and kind and loving intentions towards ourselves and others. And thank you very much for coming to this practice. Hope you've enjoyed it. Let me know how it was in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, share it with your friends. And we'll come back next week. I'll see you here next week. Namaste.